When you think cockroach, you're probably picturing that brown house pest scuttling across your kitchen counter. Well, that's just one member of a massive family. There are actually around 4,600 species. From the massive Madagascar hissing cockroach to the death's head cockroach of Malaysia, these insects have colonized nearly every corner of Earth. Now, here's something that might make your next pest control encounter more intellectually stimulating. These six-legged invaders do indeed have blood, though perhaps unsurprisingly for a creature that treats nuclear radiation as a minor inconvenience. It's nothing like the red stuff pumping through our veins. Instead of red, cockroach blood is a pale, yellowish fluid called hemolymph. And where we keep our blood neatly contained in vessels, like civilized vertebrates, cockroaches have opted for what we might call free-range approach. Their blood simply sloshes around in their body cavity like a biological mosh pit. The transport system for this internal soup is where things get interesting. Forget the compact, efficient pump you and I have. Cockroaches sport what amounts to a biological subway system running along their back, called the dorsal vessel. If you will, 12 to 13 connected chambers, each dutifully pumping in sequence, complete with tiny gates called ostia that act like automated ticket barriers for their hemolymph. But here's where evolution really went off script. Cockroach blood doesn't even bother with oxygen transport. They've outsourced that job to a separate network of tubes called trachea, delivering oxygen straight to their cells, like some kind of microscopic Amazon Prime. Their blood instead focuses on nutrient delivery service, internal defense force, molting management, and hydration regulation. This seemingly haphazard but remarkably effective design helps explain why these insects are practically indestructible. Lose some hemolymph? They treat it with all the concern of a paper cut. So, the next time someone asks if cockroaches have blood, you can tell them yes. But like everything else about these extraordinary survivors, it's gloriously weird and surprisingly sophisticated. Just maybe don't bring it up at dinner.